sure of the pad. Okay, now straight forward onto the taxiway. If you need it, the tower should have lit up your path. Make sure you don't pitch or roll. It'll be tough to get back into proper alignment. Don't align yourself with the middle of the doors. You'd be surprised how many crews forget that the cockpit is not the center of the ship. The tower will open the doors once you're lined up. You're lined up. Alignment's looking solid. That's a good line, pilot. Great job. I haven't seen many pull one off on the first try. Just enabled your targeting system. Use it to target me. Good. When pursuing a target, you'll want to keep your speed as close to theirs as possible. Give it a shot. Make sure I'm targeted and hit match speed. Great. You're locked on. Remember, this is an autopilot, so you still have to steer. But you'll notice that once you're locked, your computer will continue to monitor my speed and adjust. It doesn't matter if I speed up slowly or stop fast. That, my friend, is the Spire. Isn't she a beauty? Moving on. Now this is my favorite part of training. The axial roll. So much fun. Rolling is a great way to orient your ship to fit through tight gaps or evade incoming fire. Now you give it a go. Nice one. Well, you seem to be able to handle your ship, so let's see if you can handle a bit of combat. Check your radar. You should have a contact. Don't worry. It's just a training drone. It handles just like the real thing, but its weapons are less than lethal. Saying that, they still pack a punch, so try not to take any hits if you don't have to. On me, rookie. On me, rookie. On me, rookie. Where are you going? I'm waiting, Rook. Use your targeting system to quickly target the closest enemy. Okay, now look at the top right of your HUD. You should see the target displayed. This will show real-time damage, shield status, and a few other things. Shields are drawn as panels floating around the ship. They'll shrink as they weaken until they disappear completely. At that point, your shots will hit the hull and cause lasting
shields
damage.
Recharging.
Now your weapons are online. Line up your target and fire when you're ready. Good shot. See its shields weakening on your HUD? Yeah, it didn't like that. What are you waiting for? Go finish it off. Now you have a target. You'll have extra aim reticules.
Shields.
Those are predicted impact points, or PIPs. They'll show you where to shoot to hit a moving target. Notice you have multiple PIPs with varying lag. Each of those indicates a weapon on your ship. The computer's trying to compensate for the varying speeds between your ballistic and energy projectiles. Good hit. Keep firing. On the pressure. Firing controlled bursts. Give your weapons time to cool, or they'll overheat. Its shields are down. Finish it off with a missile. Missile locking sensors are on the nose, so keep your target in front of you long enough to lock on.
Lock.
Launch! Launch!
Missile locked.
Fire! Missile locked.
Launch!
Launch! You have a lock.
Proximity
fire!
Alert overhead. Starboard shield.
Launch! Launch!
Fire. Missile locked. Shields recharging. Missile locked. Shields up. Missile locked. Missile locked. Missile locked. Missile locked. Kill.
Good kill. On me, rookie.
Head. Contact begins at.
Let's move on.
Contact.
Uh-oh. Looks like you had a friend. Take a look in your rearview camera. He's got lock. Missiles incoming.
Proximity alert. Head. Starboard shield under fire.
That hit took out your weapons. You'll have to hold out till they come back. Countermeasures are still online. Use them. Last missile was heat-seeking, so equip your flares. Helpful
flares.
Tip, don't boost after dropping one. Boosted thrusters are much hotter than a flare. Flares have a short lifetime. Don't be too quick to fire them. Another pro tip, countermeasures are fired backwards, so never fly the missile head-on. Launch countermeasure and expect
alert
it to work.
Overhead. Starboard shield.
It's got lock. Missiles incoming.
Ready.
got locked. Missiles incoming.
Proximity alert. Head. Starboard shield under fire. Shields recharging.
Watch it, rookie. Got lock. Missiles incoming.
Flare ready.
Got lock. Missiles incoming. On me, rookie.
Chaff ready. Proximity alert. Port. Starboard shield under fire. Shields recharging.
Got lock. Missiles incoming.
Flare ready. Proximity alert attached. Starboard shield under fire. Shields recharging.
He's got lock. Missiles incoming.
Chaff ready. Flare ready. Proximity alert. Port. Starboard shield under fire. Flare drop.
Good. You got your guns back. But I'll need more time to get your missiles up. If the drone gets behind you, enter decoupled mode to disengage your main engines and allow you to spin your ship around while retaining your original vector. It's a great way to dissuade your pursuer, but make sure you check your path ahead first. Give it a try. Just remember to disengage when you're done. You're taking hits. Check your heart for shield and damage status. On me, rookie.
Danger. System overheating.
Ease up.
Shields
your weapons
recharging.
Are getting hot.
System overheat. Danger. System overheat. Danger. System overheat. We'll be right back. overheat. System overheating. Ammo low. Danger. System overheating. Ammo depleted. System overheating. Danger. System overheating. System overheating.
Thank you. Aerospace. All systems online. Bogey, landing gear. Raised. Autopilot. Disengaged. Forward proximity alert. Scanning. Proximity alert. Bogey. 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 Scanning. Bogey. Bogey. Scanning.
Quantum travel initiated. Quantum travel complete.
Bogey.
This is Crusader
Bogey.
Security.
Scanning.
You got the situation
down. Bogey. Scanning. Bogey. Bogey. Bogey.
Multiple
scanning.
Contacts incoming.
Scanning. Bogey. Aft, hit. Shields, charger, lock. Chap, online. Player, online. Shields, charging. Forward, hit. Shields, control. Shields, charging. Warning, warning. Systems overview. Scanning. Bogey. Chap. Online. Flare. Online. Shields. Charging. Chap. Online. Flare. Alert. Aft shields down. Shields. Charging. Bogey. Warning. Systems overheating. Scanning. Bogey. Flare. Online. Shields charging. Flare. Chap. Online. Aft. Hit. Forward. Hit. Forward. Shield. Lock. Flare. Online. Starboard. Shield. Hit. Shields charging. Systems overheating. Chap. Online. Flare. Online. Weapons system. Warning. Systems overheating. Propulsion low. Propulsion low. Flare. Online. Chap. Online. Flare. Online. Chap. Online. Propulsion low. Flare. Online. Chap. Online. Warning, systems overheating. Warning, systems overheating.
Say I'd be there waiting for